Kite Hawk and Warrior 2. Come into Warrior 2. In this case, I have my left foot forward, right foot back, right foot slightly turned in, and my left heel lined up with the arch of my right foot. Tailbone is drawing down towards the floor, ribs stacked over hips, hips facing forward, along with my chest and my gaze. Kite Hawk is an arm movement designed to open up the chest and get mobility through the shoulders. Inhale, roll your collarbones back. Roll the shoulders back, thumbs point back behind you. Exhale, roll your shoulder blades up and over, thumbs point down. Even though the hands are moving, think of this coming from your shoulders. And inhale, roll the shoulders back. Collarbones open up towards the ceiling. Feel your chest spread. Exhale, roll your shoulders up and over, thumbs down, and bring the gaze down, open up your upper back. Inhale, roll shoulders back, lift up. Deep breath. Exhale, shoulders up and over, round your upper back. And do this for about 4 or 5 rounds on each leg. I find that Kite Hawk often gets me a little short of breath because I hit spots in here that are tight and maybe guarded, locked away, things I haven't said, feelings I haven't wanted to feel. It's really important to keep your breath big so that stuff begins to move rather than becoming a cage, both physically to your breath and emotionally to your ability to feel and interact with others.